Building's being broken into.
What's the score?
Am I interrupting?
Going down.
Good.
I'll take you down.
Y'all better think twice next time.
Here we go.
Thank you. Hey, Pete, you ready to come by the Foundation?
Sure. I'm excited to see what you're up to.
Great. I'm excited to show you.
Oh, gotta grab this call from MJ. See you soon.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Just got off the phone with Harry, and this Foundation thing could be interesting.
Oh, nice. Some hope on my work front, too. I dug into the tech that gang used to mess with the prison transfer. It's DARPA-level stuff.
Yeah, whoever's behind them has a ton of resources. Miles thinks he saw their leader, some kind of big game hunter, Burr Vest-looking guy.
Interesting. I'll keep digging. If I can get this story on the front page, it might help us track him down faster. Maybe save my job, too.
Can't wait to see what Harry's been up to. Sorry! Had to strike while the iron was hot!
Behind Spider-Man!
Watch out! Worthy!
His web won't stop us!
Probably best to let the city dispose of these branding irons, right? Chief Clark, everything okay?
We're about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack, but there's a lot of debris slowing down the technicians. If you're free, they could really use your webs to help keep the building stable while they work.
Absolutely.
Thanks. We'll keep working until you get here.
My partner spilled essential oil.
Wanted to let you know that I talked to Gloria, and Feast is gonna send a donation truck to the house tomorrow for the rest of May's stuff.
I don't think I'll be able to go through everything by then. Could you cancel that? I promise I'll donate it all myself as soon as I'm finished with... everything.
I'll call him right now. But
Spider-Man, over here!
Don't push yourself too hard, Parker. I'm serious.
Hey, you know I'd much rather be curled up next to you with the latest physics journal right now. Especially that French one.
Sometimes you're just too romantic. I'll talk to you later.
We've managed to set our explosives in every zone except the last one. The demo crew's in there. There's four of them.
I'll find them. Just keep your radios open. And make sure nobody touches that detonator. Spider-Bot can search faster in there than I can. Your time to shine, little guy. Make Spidey Daddy proud. All right. I find the people, Clark gets them out.
Is anyone out there? Help!
Is that a robot?
Hey, it's Spider-Man. I just relayed your location to Fire and Rescue, so they'll be here any minute. It's gonna be okay.
Spider-Man, thank you.
Hey, Clark, did you get the location I just sent over?
Our team's moving in now. Thanks.
Spider-Man's here. It's gonna be okay.
I mean, whoa, my pulse blast then.
Thank you.
Help's coming. Fire and Rescue knows where you are, and they'll be here soon. You're going to be okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Clark, you should be getting a new location anytime now.
Just came in. We'll head right over once we finish getting Mr. Robleski out.
What are those breathing exercises again?
On the way. Just try not to move. They'll have you out of here soon.
Okay. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Looks like I need to go up. So it's field testing time for my latest upgrade.
My insurance better cover this, or I swear.
Clark, did you get the last location I sent your way?
Heading there now. There's only one other worker left inside. Hurry, Spider-Man.
Leave it to me. I can see light through that ceiling debris. I'm coming! Just hang on! Should have enough traction to pull him out.
Get me out of here!
Thank you. Thank you!
Fire and rescue's on its way. Are you okay?
No, I'm good. But I saw somebody up ahead a few minutes ago. Purple Jacket. Make sure you help them.
Hey, Clark. I just sent a new location your way. But this guy said someone else is still trapped in here.
Really? Not missing anyone else. But if you can find them, we'll get them out.
I'm on it.
We can hit a gas mask on.
This will take some maneuvering.
Intruder that's been skulking around.
They can't stop all of us. Now keep looking for supplies. We'll need them in the days ahead.
The flame is disappointed in you.
What are they?
Oh no. I didn't say anything to the police. Never even mentioned the flame. I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in. Painfully.
Get out of here!
eventually.
Prophecy? Oh man, I've always wanted to be in one of those! Not crazy about the nickname though!
Gonna take my shot!
So, what's my prophecy? Endless fighting? Death by building? Grow four arms and become a giant man-spider?
To burn with the rest of the unworthy!
That's it? Oh, okay. Did anyone else hear that?
Suffer for your actions!
Whoa, guys, can we take this outside? Is everyone okay? Besides me knocking you out, obviously?
We are better than you ever will be.
This is all trying to prophecy!
Trust the fire
incoming.
Everything burns.
Who are you people?
The only ones worthy enough to survive what's coming.
Finish him off before the police get here.
Pretty sure this building is gonna fall apart before then.
Throwing fire. There's no fire in you, Spider-Man.
Thanks. So what's your deal?
There you are.
Hey!
You never did like my smoking.
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith. Fits pretty well, I think.
I tried... Where have you been?
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done. Looks like Yuri took off. I thought she'd just need some time after what happened with Hammerhead. But coming back with that suit and a name like Wraith? I should keep an eye on her and the other on these cultists. I need more eyes.